Nedžad Lović, žrtva psihotroničnog oružja Bosne i Hercegovine i Slovenije, mislim Slovenije i Bosne i Hercegovine. Napadao sam iz Slovenije, poslao sam svoj primjer u Strasburg, tu bom spustio posnetak pogovora Strasburom.
An application before the court, press 2. If your case concerns extradition or deportation or another interim measure, press 3. For other options, press 4.
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning. My name is Nedžad Lović. I sent post to you 14 February and that post came to friends. Now I check it or post. About 7 March it came to Strasbourg. My old case.
Can you spell me your last name, please?
Lovic, L-O-V-I-C.
And your first name?
N-E-D-Z-A-D.
Yes, you will receive your complaint. I can give you the case number. It's against Slovenia and Bosnia.
Yes, yes.
Can give you the application
number if you want. Please give me. It's 13488/198.
Yes, that's
the case number. Okay, 13488/198. Yes. I am just a little bit suspicious because my post was holded somewhere for 20 days. In 20 days, those are countries. In 20 days, they could change all my case to legit for them. So I was calling because of that. Legit step which I made in that 23 months of my fight, they closed me, they lie, they manipulate. So I am a little bit suspicious. That's why I call you. If it's possible, that I came to Strasbourg with original material and to compare if it's everything there or something, I don't know.
You have to ask this by writing if you want to consult your case.
Mm-hmm. Okay. No, it's not problem with you at all. It's problem with them. I have real big problems with every my step which I made. They was lying, closing. They didn't give me lawyers in Slovenia, which is constitutional right and everything else. So that's why I'm a little bit suspicious, because somewhere my post was holded for 20 days. My post should come there in 2 days, not in 22. So that's why. Okay. That's it for now. I will call you for some changes.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
No, to je to. Pa imam pa še enega, ki sem poslal 3. maja, meni se zdi. 2019 sem poslal še telefaks, dopis, zato ker toliko časa traja in se nič ni zgodil in ker so to obveščevalne službe in policije, lahko obrne cel primer proti tebi.
Ga boš zdaj najdel?
Ja, čak sem ga moram poiskati, se imam vse pogovore.
Na, pa bo pa mu ga drug filenček.